Let's breathe some new life into your old family photos using the new tool from MyHeritage called In Color. Welcome to Family History Fanatics, where we help you understand your DNA, climb your family tree, and write your ancestor stories along the way. And today, we're going to talk to you about a new feature on MyHeritage called Colorizing Your Family Photos. So let's hop over to MyHeritage and show you not only how to upload your photos and colorize them, but also a few other tips and tricks about managing your photos on MyHeritage. So here I am on the homepage of the Lee website on MyHeritage, and there's two ways I can access the colorizing feature. Currently, at the time of this recording, there is a card to prompt me to go upload some images now, but I can't always promise that that will be here. So the other place you can go is here where it says photos. And now we will go to our photo gallery. You can see there's this little icon above these images. It means I have already colorized those, and I'll show you what it looks like in a little bit. You can colorize any image, but since these are already in color, I'm going to need to add new pictures to MyHeritage. So what I need to do is click upload. If you don't click upload, it's not going to work. I have done this so many times. I wish we could just take your files from your desktop and drag and drop them onto MyHeritage, but it doesn't work. See, it doesn't work. So you have to press this upload button for it to work. When you see drag photos and videos here, or you can select files. So now I can go ahead and drag some images over. Now, some of these images I got off the internet and some of them are actually my family of photos, but we're gonna have a little fun. Once the processing is finished, you'll see a bar, how many pictures you uploaded, how many are finished, and you can go ahead and click done. And now I'm going to view my album. Now, incidentally, this picture right here, I colorized and I downloaded it, but I don't need to have both of them in my gallery. See, I already have it there. So if you ever want to delete pictures, just click on the check mark here, click on this one right there, and go up to the orange bar and hit delete. But I want to colorize this photo. This photo is a mystery photo in my photo collection. So if anybody recognizes these people, make sure that you tell me. Now, all I have to do is come up to this button right here. Just have to go into my image, click colorize, and when you see the wheel, then the tool is working. Once the wheel is finished, then you're going to see this slider bar and you can go from sepia to the colorized version of your ancestor. If you want to download those images, you can press download and you can download to your computer either the original photo or the colorized photo. When you are in an album, you can go between the different images right up there. This is another picture in my family photo collection. I do not know who this beautiful woman is, but that dog appears in a number of family photos, so this woman is connected somehow. I'm not entirely sure how. I can come up here and colorize this image. Make sure the wheels are going. I've actually hit that button several times and not seen the revolving circles and kept wondering why it didn't go. So when it's finished, now you can go back and forth. And now you have the colorized version of your family members. So let's try this one. This is Dr. Martin Luther King. Go ahead and colorize him. And now that looks pretty amazing. So this tool is kind of fun. Here's a movie star. And if you know who she is, go ahead and tell me in the comment section below. So this one wasn't quite as successful image as some of the other ones, but it's definitely something to explore. So I want to give you a couple of more tips while I have your attention to talk about what to do in the photo media gallery on MyHeritage. I'm going to go back to this image right here. So in this image, I've already colorized it, but it says there are no people tagged in the photo. I can add a tag. I can type in a name. And when I type in the name, MyHeritage will look in your tree to see if there is a match. And there is a match, so I can go ahead and click done. One of the things that you want to pay attention to is that when you get to the screen where it says set the position and enter the person's name, you want to position it over your relative, because then as soon as you click done, then this little circle will become the image every time you are on family tree. You can add keywords. So this could be baton twirling. You can add notes. This is in front of now we can go back to the main album, and I want to show you before we let you go how to create an album, because right now there's 14 images, but very soon there'll be more than 14. So here's an album. Click on that, and you, when you see the plus sign, you can type in a title. So there's the title. I went ahead and put the location and the surname of the family and an approximate time period, and you can do a description. You can decide to make this a public album or a private album. So I'll press OK. So now my album is created, but there's no items in the album. So I need to go to all media items. And let's say I want to add this one and this one and this one to the photo album. I just follow the steps I did on this screen. I hit the check marks. Check marked individual came up to the top right corner, add to album, select the album, and create add. Another way you can do this is you can put a check mark on your images, go over to add to album, and it says create an album. And now I can do an album name as well. Once you have your albums created, now you can just see those individuals come up to the top, and you can share your album, download your album, edit the details, or edit the album, but not the actual images within the album. So that's the overview of colorizing your ancestors' photos. If you want to see our other videos on the MyHeritage in Color tool, check out them up here. And if you want to see our latest video, check out this playlist.